They're not getting in through here. It's locked. Up this way.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
All right, sit tight. Come on up, Sully. It's clear. Help me with this door. I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
All right.
Close, though.
What was that? Over here!
There we go. Come on, it's clear.
The hell you been doing?
The usual. Come on, help me with this. This way.
We better hurry it up.
Sully, over here. All right, back up. Locked, of course. Lower me down.
Anything down there?
Give me a sec. I'll check it out. Back up, I'll shoot the lock. Ah, crap, come on. Sully, help me out. This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Where the hell could they be?
You in France?
We're rescuing you?
From what?
We thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
Yeah, we figured they must have followed you too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So we might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right, I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again?
Look. Just forget all that. You'll never guess what we've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's spy network stretch all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British Occult Secret Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden Dawn, they're all connected.
So John Dee...
And Francis Walsingham, and Walter Raleigh, and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it. But for them, it was all about the power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Hey, guys.
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew...
are the same secret order 400 years on.
We cut to the goddamn chase, please?
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sure. Here, look. Quod est superius.
Es secret quod est inferius. As above, so below.
That's the key to all of this.
We need to get to the highest point of this castle.
Thus, the stairs.
Well done.
We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
There, that's the highest tower.
Okay, so we just need to make our way across... Oh, shit.
Bollocks.
Get down.
Now what?
All right, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak-in, sneak-out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
They're here. We just have to find them.
Just wait till they get their hands on Cutter.
What about the other two?
They're done. Talbot finished them off in France.
What was that?
There's an entrance at the base of the tower.
Well,
Gate, perfect. Charlie, give me a hand with this. You through?
Yep, clear.
Got it.
Come on, follow me. Up this way. Working on it! Crap. Up this way. Come on.
Up here.
Hey, keep us covered, all right?
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay? Yeah,
we're sitting ducks out here.
Right, here. You see? As above, so below.
We're definitely in the right spot.
Yeah, but the right spot for what?
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight. Wait a sec. Yeah, look. That same symbol appears on Drake's map. Right next to this.
Ursa Minor, the North Star.
The one fixed point in the night sky.
So if we follow that down to the castle...
What do you bet it points right to our hidden entrance? Can I see that?
Yeah. I want it back, though. Use the scope, mate.
I will.
If you're not gonna use the scope, give it back. I'll find it.
I'm gonna use it.
So, we've got to find the North Star.
Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end. Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end. Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end. Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end. Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end. Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end. Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end.
I found it. All right, now let's see if we can find that entrance. Should be directly below the North Star. There it is.
Well, that's hidden in plain sight, all right?
Guys!
Yeah, just a minute.
It can't be that simple, can it?
Nate!
Look out!
Get down! Run for it!
Ah, shit!
Keep moving! What the hell's wrong with these guys? They're destroying this place!
That's why. We can zip line across.
Not while they're firing at us, we can't!
Incoming!
Ah! Oh, no!
Somebody grab that rifle! There's not gonna be anything left of this damn thing by the time we're through.
These guys don't give up.
Okay. Come on, we gotta move, now!
Ready? Go!
Right! It's all clear!
On the way! Help!
Come on! Come on, Nate, come on! Run!
Come on, go, go! We'll find a way around and meet up with you.
Watch out!
Crap! Hey, mate, look.
They just came across
the towel. What about Sully and Chloe? They're fine. Look. It's right there. We've got to check it out.
No, I don't think that's a very end. He's gone. Great.
Stay together.
Do this quietly.
Hunt them down.
No. Sweet.